Fear not, brave warriors of Shinkoku. Our long struggle against the Gohma shall come to an end tonight. Powerful demigods, purge our world of the impure Gohma. The life-giving mantra is one.
I'll kill you!
should be concerned with the task at hand.
Olga, sometimes I wonder if you know me at all. Have you forgotten that I am most concerned when the beauty of destruction is before me?
My strategies are flawless. There is no need for us to be on the front. We can sit back and wait on victory.
How you two became generals is beyond me. Commander Davis, sending reinforcements directly to the front lines.
Battles such as this take peace, means, waste of time.
Huh?
Prepare to fire the Brahmastra.
The Brahmastra? But Commander, it is not yet fully charged.
In its current state, it will be able to demonstrate its true capability.
At times, one must throw a stone into standing walls to set things into motion. Not just for this battle, but the future of the world itself.
Brahmastra. That is an instrument of destruction. I would love to hear.
As you wish, Commander.
Hear me now. Let this blast herald the coming of a new world order.
Serious we are about winning!
Behold! It is Mithra!
We'll be right back. troubles you?
I could not kill it.
No one can kill Vlitra. You should be grateful you were able to subdue it. We have suffered more casualties than ever, but it will not be back for a while. You should rest.
Due to General Asura's efforts, Vlitra has subsided.
Purify the surviving Gohma! The power of my eight guardian generals is invincible! May Shinkoku prosper in everlasting glory!
Priestess Mithra lent her power to the Shinkoku army, and all of Gaia rejoiced at the victory over Vlitra. But this time of celebration did not last, for in the shadows of victory, the wheels of betrayal had already been set in motion, one that would shake the very foundation of Shinkoku.
Asura! Father! You're safe.
I am.
Welcome home, Father.
Thanks.
General Asura. The Emperor summons you. He awaits your presence in the throne room.
I wonder if he's going to present you with a medal for defeating Vlitra.
She's right. You mustn't keep the Emperor waiting.
All right. this.
Insurrection! Treachery! Treason! Traitor!
General Asura has gone mad!
Treachery!
Traitor!
No! There must be some mistake! I don't understand. What the hell's happening?
Asura! You traitorous filth!
No. It wasn't me.
Silence! Enough of your lies! I shall purify the likes of you myself.
Damn you!
Release!
I'm innocent! Who is
Still got it in you. Let us cut to the chase.
I'll kill you myself!
Asura. Save her.
I will save your strength.
Asura.
Get out of my way!
Listen to me.
Wait.
Move!
Civilization, a great rebirth.
Save the world. What great rebirth. You're insane.
I will bear the burden of your wrath and your life, Asura. Be the foundation of my new world.
Labeled a traitor, with his wife killed and his daughter taken from him, all he has left is his wrath. Refusing to die, Asura awakens in a strange world, There, a small, mysterious spider appears and begins to guide him, spurring Asura to make his way back to his world.